Good morning and Om Shanti to all my dear kids. I welcome you all in my English class. We'll begin with new chapter, Fun with Friends. Fun with Friends is a story about friends and you all. As you play with your friends, like in merry-go-round, you can see in the video, the children are playing with their friends. You also, I hope, play with your friends. Seesaw. There are so many games you play with your friends. These are only few that I am showing in the video. And friends are someone who lives near with you. Okay? Aapke dost aapke aas paas rehte hain. And what do you do with your friends? You play with them, you eat with them, you talk with them, you work with them. See, there are so different games that you play with your friends. So, today we are going to read the story Fun with Friends. A story about friends and how they enjoy with each other. So let's start the story. Fun with Friends. The story is about having fun with your friends. So before getting into the story, you have to fill in the blanks with the names of two of your friends. And then you have to say this poem aloud. And what is the poem all about? Please be a friend of mine and come and play with me. Dash is a friend of mine and Dash also plays with me. So here in this blank and in this blank, you have to write down your two best friends' name. And then you have to read this poem aloud. So let's get into the chapter. The Nair family lives in Chennai. Who lives in Chennai? Nair family. Nair is the title, as you have Bahuguna or Rawat, like this. Nair is also the title of someone's who live in Chennai, a family who lives in Chennai. The Nair family has three children. So they are having three children, Uma, Amit and Smita. They live in a neighborhood that has many houses. Their houses is near the playground. So the Nair family lives in Chennai and they have three children, Uma, Amit and Smita. Nearby their houses, they have lot of many other houses and their house is near the playground. Aur unka ghar kiske paas hai? Playground ke paas hai. And unke ghar ke agal bagal bahut sare aur bhi ghar hain. And they have lot of neighborhoods. As you live in your colony, you also must be having lot of houses and lot of people living all together in different houses. Similarly, Nair family also lives in Chennai with many other people as their neighborhood. The Nair children play there with friends. Ab wo Nair children, as you play with your friends, the Nair children, that is Uma, Amit and Smita, also play with their friends. And who all are their friends? The friends are who live near their neighborhood. As your friends live near neighborhood, aapke dost hote hain, aapke aas paas rehte hain, usi tarah se Nair family ke bhi jo bacche the, unke bhi sare dost kahan rehte the, unke aas paas rehte the. Today they are playing with Mohsin and Zubair of the Khan family. So another family comes after Nair family, that is Khan family, and they have two kids, Mohsin and Zubair. Next one is Geeta and Deep from Ghosh family. So Ghosh family are having all, they are also having two kids, that they are Geeta and Deep, also playing with them. Vishal and Yash from the Misra family are also playing with them. So all in all, there are four families living together. Nair family, Khan family, Ghosh family and Misra family. So there are four family living together. All of them live near the Nayars and they all are neighbors. Okay, who all are neighbors and what are neighbors? Neighbors are the people who live nearby your homes. Wo log jo aapke aas paas rehte, unhe hum kya bolte hain? Neighbors bolte hain. Now moving towards next page. Where are the children? Smita is on the seesaw with Geeta. So this is Smita, assume, and this is Geeta. So they both are playing in a seesaw. As I have shown you this seesaw in previous video. In the starting of the video, I have shown you this seesaw. So Smita and Geeta are playing in the seesaw. Next is Yash and Amit are playing on the monkey bars. This is monkey bar and they are playing on monkey bar. Who all playing? Yash and Amit. Mohsin, Deep and Uma are on the merry-go-round. This is merry-go-round. Monish, Deep and Uma. Whereas Vishal and Zubair are on the slide. You can see the slide. Now, Uma calls out, "Let's go home." Now, Uma is saying, "It's time to go home because it's late night." They see Mrs. Nair coming to take all the children back. All the friends come running to her. So, who comes to take them? Mrs. Nair. Who comes? Mrs. Nair. Mrs. Nair asked, "Did you enjoy playing there?" The children reply, "Oh yes, we enjoyed a lot." Mrs. Nair asked, "Did you quarrel?" Quarrel means, did you had a fight? The children laughed and reply, "Oh no, it was so much fun. Can we come here every day?" They told, "No, we didn't had a fight. We all enjoyed. Can we come every day here to play?" Mrs. Nair says, "Yes, of course. What good children you are. And see how good they all are. Without fighting, they all played together. As you all play with your friends without same in a same way, without any fights, the Nair family kids, the Ghosh family kids, the Khan family kids, and the Misra family kids played all together without having any fight." So this was the chapter all about. I hope you have understood the chapter. Fun with friends. Thank you so much and have a good day.